It's because these tree live in symbiotic relationship with the beetle, and the beetle come inside the tree, they spread the pea to attract the other one.
I won't remember that probably.
Ta-da!